Yeah, that's a cattle oiler we have. Got a fly in it, a fly oil in it. There's Billy. It's not a video if Billy's not in it, so. It's Illinois. Empress. People always ask if the cows are named, and the answer is yes. The hard part is just remembering the names. Diamond, Earl, BB. Mac. This is Miss Piggy. She loves everybody. That's Virgil. Actually, years back I posted a video of two twin calves that were identical, and that's actually one of them. That's where she ended up. The other one's out here somewhere. I think we passed her already. I'll have to put a link to the other video when she was a calf. Lenny! That's Brownie. This is first crop here, large grass. Lenny! Yeah, this one is Turk. She's the sister of the twin. They are two very different animals, like temperamentally. The first calf heifer there. In the past, we were breeding a Holstein to a Brown Swiss, and you know, we had one then that was like, you know, half Holstein and half Brown Swiss, and then we had, you know, 3/4 Swiss, and then we have one now that's 7/8 Brown Swiss, and she's really starting to look like a Swiss now. You can see. She really acts like it too. She's very, very friendly.